फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू इंडस्ट्रियल फार्मेसी सीरीज। अवर टुडेज टॉपिक इज डिसइंटीग्रेशन टेस्ट ऑफ टैबलेट्स। व्हाट इज डिसइंटीग्रेशन? डिसइंटीग्रेशन टेस्ट इज अ मेजर ऑफ टाइम रिक्वायर्ड अंडर अ गिवन सेट ऑफ कंडीशंस फॉर अ ग्रुप ऑफ टैबलेट्स टू डिसइंटीग्रेट इनटू पार्टिकल्स। The apparatus consists of a basket rack assembly, a 1 liter beaker, a thermostatic arrangement for heating the fluid, and a mechanical device for raising and lowering the basket in the immersion fluid at a constant frequency rate. The basket rack assembly holds 6 plastic tubes open at top, and the bottom of tubes is covered with 10 mesh stainless steel wire screen. The basket rack is immersed in a bath of a suitable liquid held at 37 plus or minus 2 degrees centigrade. For compressed uncoated tablets, testing fluid is usually water, but sometimes monographs refer to use simulated gastric fluid. Tablets are placed in each of 6 cylinders along with plastic disc over the tablet if mentioned in monograph. Through the use of a mechanical device, the rack moves up and down in the fluid at a specified rate. End point of the test is indicated when the tablets are completely disintegrated. Now, the disintegration time for different tablets are as follows. Uncoated tablets 15 minutes, sugar coated tablets 60 minutes, film coated tablets 30 minutes, dispersible tablets 3 minutes, soluble tablets 3 minutes. The limit is, if one or two tablets fail to be disintegrated, test is repeated using 12 tablets. Of the 18 tablets tested, 16 must have disintegrated within given period of time. In our next video, we will be discussing about dissolution test of tablets. Thank you so much for watching this video.